Hey, welcome back to my vlog. Now I will do a room tour. I want to tell you about my wall because I've designed my wall by myself. A Sweden flag in my wall, in the left side of my wall, because I really love Sweden, my favorite country. And there are my paint, this is my draw, and this is the first draw, is a tree, the concept by my father, and I finished this is abstract blue. Another paint is abstract. You can name it that I think is glungan. Yes, it's glungan, but you can call tanduk. I don't know in English. This is my air conditioner. It's not broken. It can use. Still use, but with no like what, yeah, I don't know. This is my mirror. This is my dream. This is printer. This is my my cupboard. This is my a torch. My jacket is a traditional. This is traditional. It's traditional clothes in Bali. And then this is my bed with two pillows, one guling, and doll. It's called I don't know, forget about this. This is my table, office table. My keyboard is my microphone, my lamp. In this there are a bag, my laptop, paper, and in the first is the book. First is the book, many books, and my Rubik. Where is my Rubik? Oh, my Rubik in there. Is my makeup for second. It's my makeup, my watch. Where is my watch? This is my watch. My makeup is simple. This is my my stuff. Speaker, remote, my sunglasses, my wallet. This is headset. I want to turn off the air conditioner first. It's a simple. My bedroom is simple. It's my what is called my clock. A clock from my best friend is the Monstera, with a little Monstera. My wishes is my whiteboard and my guitar. All about my room tour, simple. I want to, but my personally I want to share you about my room tour, because I want it simple. I've been reading this. I want to make my room minimalist, and then I want to share you what happened to my next room. I think in February.
Oh.
It is my I paint my room by myself. I painted my room by myself. I designed room like a triangle about this wall is my concept. Yellow, blue and gray is my concept. This is where I started to like remember something, like thanks to God, like what's doing for my study. Yeah, that's all about my room tour. For watching, bye. Hey, welcome back to my vlog. I want to room tour right now. I want to tell you about, I think this room is almost to move to another room in my house, and because we need I need to because in my family we need to, and then I will discuss you another. Sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. This is my room.